Turning now to Cochise County, where the search continues for a man who has been missing for 2 weeks now. Take a look here on your screen. This is Everardo Encinas. He has been missing since September 4th. He was last seen in Douglas near Merritt Avenue and Douglas Avenue. Anyone with information on where he is asked to call the Cochise County Sheriff's Office.